since my first attempt on growing a garden without planting seeds was a failure.